Rielly works back into the Toronto zone, glances it off the glass to center, brought on now by Leivo. Leivo chips it in front of the net, backhand scores! Holy mackerel, what a goal! Nazem Kadri backhands over the sprawl, Hellebuck to tie the game!
This was the Leafs firing it around the boards. This worked in Carolina twice. And it works again here. As the Leafs win the battle at center, the puck bounces when it gets into the Winnipeg zone. As it's Morgan Rielly that fires it up the boards. Leivo chases it down. He and Kadri are together on the left wing side. As soon as Leivo gets control, Kadri takes off, and is this going to be reviewed as an offside? The puck is bouncing. When Leivo picks it up, it's a great finish, but is there going to be a review on it?
Nope, doesn't look like.